Hey, how you doing? I'm Camo, and welcome back to the Four Horsemen and Amnesia Custom Story. So we're jumping right back into where we left off. We ran into a creature. I didn't do the most finesse of moves with him, but I got away nonetheless. I got smacked a couple of times. As a matter of fact, how am I doing? Oh, a few cuts and bruises. Apparently getting a couple of deep gouges from the freaking creature from the abyss is not of any major concern. Am I gonna run into the horsemen themselves? When the lamb opened the second seal, I heard the second living creature say, "Come!" Again, that's what she said. The second horse came out, and it was fiery red. Its rider was given the power to take peace away from the earth and to make people slaughter one another. So he was given a large sword.
This must be another note depicting the summoning of the horseman.
Yep.
I am unsure whether witnessing it would have been fascinating or horrifying.
I'm pretty sure horrifying, because it would mean the end of the entire world. You're witnessing like one of the worst things that could possibly happen. Why would there ever be a ponderance of whether that's a good thing or not? So who are these other creatures that I'm dealing with, by the way? They're not the horsemen, obviously. I think the horsemen would have kicked my tits by now.
The water is freezing. I should not stay in here for any longer than necessary.
Is that a mechanic I need to be concerned with? The coldness? I mean, I'm fine with staying out of the water. I don't like the water monster. Oh, God. The ambience of this game has always been so absolutely fascinating. It has been infinitely fascinating to me because it's just so well done. And it's just like the... They're just using the stock ambience from this game, and it's just... It's great. It doesn't even need to be custom. It just needs to be there. It just needs to exist. You know, I've already ran into one of them. Why would I be concerned about the fact that there's another? It's not like you need to worry about introducing them to me anymore. I already know what these guys are, although he... Oh, he's not over there. Good. Good. Although, is this my opportunity to hide? No more oil. I think I've been doing a pretty good job about using my lantern oil. Although they're not giving me much. It's just been pretty much those little oil things. When the lamb opened the third seal, I heard the third living creature say, "Come!" I looked, and there was a black horse. Its rider had a scale. I heard what sounded like a voice from among the four living creatures saying, "A quart of wheat for a day's pay, or 3 quarts of barley for a day's pay. But do not damage the olive oil and the wine." Huh? What the hell does that have to do with anything? Maybe I'm just too stupid to understand what that has to do with anything. I don't know why I felt the need to organize that chair. That's coming from down there. What fuck all idea would you think I'd... Oh, whatever, let's go. Let's go. Let's go, because I'm dumb. I mean, really, would leaving this... Well, I'm not going back up. Now let's ask ourselves a question. Would leaving the portal really be that bad? I mean... Yeah, I guess it would be kind of bad. I guess I'm not the heroic. Did I just fart underwater? Did I just fart underwater again? I don't like the change in ambience, by the way. Can I just... Alright, can we move with a little bit of quickness here? I heard the other creature. The butcher or whatever. Ooh! Don't do that! It is unnecessary.
I gain access to that door above. Perhaps I could find a way to scale the pipes to reach it.
Scale the pipes? Ah, okay. I like your thinking, sir. Mr. Not Daniel, whatever your name is. I really don't know what this guy's name is. So scale the pipes, following the pipes, following the pipes, follow the pipes. How the hell do I get up there to begin with? Oh, okay. Can I open this? No. Of course I wouldn't be able to open that. Why? Why in the shitballs would I be able to open that? Okay. Oh. No. Ah, come on. I'm blind, but not this blind. Where is a way up? Where, oh, where, oh, where? Like, this is a good starting point, but I can't go anywhere from there. There's gotta be something. Huh. Maybe I gotta stack back boxes up. That's my other guess. Now I can't move a single one of these boxes. Okie dokie. The search continues. Oh, hey, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Hey! Can I just say I didn't like that noise? That wasn't a good noise. Okay. Nope, that's about to break. I saw that. I saw that you want to break that. I'm not stupid. No, okay. That's a lie, but... Oh, okay. I am among the ghosts, too, as well. Good to know.
I don't know what's going on.
Well, actually, I know exactly what's going on. What's this note? Sometimes the pipes require maintenance to ensure they stay in working order. A system has been installed and can be used to redirect the water flow to the mansion above. To do this, the levers must be used correctly. To change which pipe direct the water flow for, the levers must remain stationary or pressure will get too high and reset all the levers. So, four have to remain stationary? Well, what exactly does that mean? It's there at least four? I'm pretty sure that there's eight of them stationary right now. Am I gonna see pipes moving here? Whoa! I'm sorry. Okay. Is this just gonna be the guessing? Oh, God. Okay, alright, I get you, I'm sorry. Shit. Oh, God, I'm hearing footsteps. Ah, damn it. Alright, so it's these two... I mean, I'm just guessing at this. I don't know what the actual mechanic is to this. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm breaking the pipes. I just now realized I was very much doing that. Oh, is that going to be a problem? Is that eventually going to be a big deal? I'm sorry. I'm not trying to break things, you guys. Shit, give me a chance. Oh, come on. So it's this one, and this one. Well, okay then. That was all purely guesswork. If I missed the note telling me what to do with that, I am terribly sorry. Oh! That's the water monster. I remember that oh so well. Everyone remembers the water monster. Anyone who's played Amnesia remembers the water monster. It was the music that went along with the water monster that used to get me so much. Okay, shut up. I'm not near you. You're not gonna get me. Come on. I'm just waiting for one of these pipes to break. Pipe, don't break. Don't break. Don't break. Yay! Woohoo! Woohoo! The horsemen defend their realm with the greatest weapon of all, their victim's own mind. That is a pretty potent weapon, actually, in all truth and honesty. Fear. Shilogag, or Shilogage. What the hell is... What was the Skyrim Sheogorath? Oh, I think that's what it was. Sheogorath. Ow. Ah, I'm that guy who opens it with the right hand and slams it into himself. Go me. Go me. Hello? Water monster, I'm waiting for your appearance. Ooh. They're doing a good job of keeping the creature encounters relatively low. I just felt like bathing.
Father, why do you ignore me?
Because you're needy.
Come closer, please.
I'd really, really rather not.
I don't know what trickery this is, but you're not who I think you are.
Good man.
You can't be.
Do you not recognize my voice?
I obviously do.
It is me, your daughter.
Okay, so I was right.
You're Catherine.
You're not mine!
Whomever you are, you're not the person I perceive you to be, and you're not who you say you are.
Please, come to me. I beg of you.
Are you not listening to what I'm saying? I'm... No, okay, we've already deduced that this is not the person we were... Oh. It's gonna be a jump scare. I'm ready for it. I'm prepared. My anus is prepared. Alright, dickbag. Alright. Time to give you lots of food. Go on over there if you could, please. Alright. I don't know where I need to go next, though. Really? Come on. There he goes. He's eating. Ah!
Good God.
Good Lord!
I didn't like you in the first Amnesia. I sure as shit tits don't like you in any custom stories. Go!
I have achieved victory against you, you dickbag. Suck a box. Suck a fat box.
Oh. That'd have been sad if I just closed myself in with the creature. That'd have been very bad. That'd have been a bad situation for my health. What is this? A book? No one reads. That's actually kind of a sad fact. Not as many people enjoy reading as there was. Back in my day, people used to read these things called books. Get out of here. Huh.
In the hello? Is there anyone in here that I should be worried?
I apologize. I just thought I was shuffling something around. That was my bad.
Hello? Hello?
Oh, come on. Really? Again, with the water stuff? I'll just go up this way, because it doesn't look like there's any... Yeah, that doesn't go anywhere. Alright. I just saw... Oh, good! That's a good way to make it obvious that they're here again.
Ugh. Oh, that's right. Freaking there. Go that way. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Go, go, go.
It's a pull. It's always a pull. It's always a pull. It's never a push. Oh, shit. Really? What is going on here? This way. Here we go. Jump over. Oh, you're stupid. How the fuck are you getting stuck in that?
You're gonna get us killed. No. Here we go.
Oh. Really? He got stuck. He got himself wedged in the fucking debris. Ah, he's so bad. How long has my beanie been messed up? First world problems. My beanie needs to be adjusted. You know, I enjoy this particular audio track, but it has a certain level of nervousness along with it. Another note. When the lamb opened the fourth seal, I heard the voice of the fourth living creature say, "Come!" In the fishing... What was it? In the fish tank. 10 points to Gryffindor if you know which comedian that's from. I looked and there was a pale horse, and its rider's name was Death. Hell followed him. They were given power over one-fourth of the earth to kill people using wars, famines, plagues, and the wild animals on the earth. And together they formed... Planet Death. Ugh. Or Captain Death. Not Planet Death. Captain Death. Can I... Ugh. Oh, okay. Uh-oh. I better move quickly. That rock's gonna fall. Oh. I don't understand how that rock was heavier than... Oh. Oh, now is the part that I have to find the four pieces. But now that I'm here, I'm gonna get my tits slapped. I'm gonna take into another part of the castle... To never again know what happened. Okay, I can't read any of these. These look like little notes. Let me read the notes. I want to read. I want to read. I want to know what is happening. Oh, this note. To enter the portal, thou shalt approach the doorway and read out the following transcript. Mortem pestilentia bellum fams. Is that Italian? Or not Italian. Latin for the four words. Our God has called and we have answered. Bestow your grace upon me and I shall serve thee for eternity.
These must be the ritual rites that are necessary to gain access to the horseman's realm.
I don't really want to, though. Do you understand that? Do you understand that I don't want to... Okay.
Mortem, pestilentia, bellum, fames. Our God has called and we have answered. Bestow your grace upon me and I shall serve thee for eternity.
Watch, that transforms me into a creature and the whole game ends. Oh, that's it. Good game. You lost to the four horsemen. You didn't end up stopping them at all. Like a machine, he knew what he had to do. He didn't stop himself. He continued until he was ended, or he ended it. Okay, chapter 2. The Horseman's Realm.
The Horseman's Realm.
Well, it looks an awful like my realm, just with more ice. Ice? Crystals? Hello? Oh.
Father? because of the horsemen that I'm here.
Okay.
They did this to me.
Catherine, I'm going to help you. I will stop them.
Oh, now you're convinced that that's your daughter. What changed?
Ugh.
This is the entrance of war.
I see that. I see armor and shields. And all kinds of greatness all around. How do I activate this one? I want in. Let me in to the war. The war. Ah, the war of 1947. Or 1942.
Doorway to Death's Quarter.
Ugh. I see that. Okay. Oh, okay. I need the little Nachi poos for each of these spots. Oh, it's orchids or orchids? Yeah, I think I said orchids. Oh, okay. I can go to this one. Ooh.
I'm exhausted. I need to find a place to rest before I continue.
Why didn't you think of that before we went into this realm? I mean, I just personally... Really, you're being insistent that we rest. Okay. Why don't we rest amongst all these poisonous mushrooms? Okay, well that actually is the way to pestilence. I get you. Oh, I can open that door. Did I just not see the one for war? Alright, well I guess let's find somewhere to sleep because this idiot wants to do it in the realm of the horsemen. Because that's a genius idea. Maybe there's a bed down here.
This door should lead me to where I need to access in order to destroy the orbs. Presumably it will open once I attain all four orbs.
Okay. Well... Oh, here we go. I can sleep on this. It's like, hey, I can sleep on the hay. Oh, here we go.
I have been lingering in the shadows for about 2 hours. For 2 hours now. I have seen several creatures lurking around and going between quarters. There does not appear to be any pattern to their movements, and it is hard to tell how many I have seen. They all look very indistinguishable. Luckily, they do not appear to be armed in any way. This means that at least I can run should they spot me. Agility does not seem to be their strength, though I have not yet encountered one, so I cannot know for certain. After writing this, I will gather myself and explore Death's Quarter first.
Well, that's a good idea, and I agree with you wholeheartedly, but apparently this guy's been up for 16 hours and can't move another foot until I take a rest. Hold on, let me try going into Pestilence. The door open, let me just try it. Let me see what we find out here. Ugh. Oh, you're not going to let me go in there either. Oh my goodness. Alright, well this is as good a point as any to go ahead and cut the episode. I'm just going to take the nap that this idiot wants to take, and then I'll resume the next episode after we have woken up. Unless something happens during the dream. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate all of you. I hope you enjoyed the episode. In the meantime, take care of yourself.